So as you can see in here, they kind of redid the entire floor. They ripped out all that grungy carpet. Check this out. They did like a swirl design, like kind of like the ocean inside the aquarium. It's looking really nice. I like the way it looks. I think this is much, much appeasing. I like this. I really do. I think this is great. It matches with the wall color. I don't know if they repainted the walls. You know what? I think they did. I don't know if I saw blue here. Interesting. I'm not sure. They've added this. I don't recall seeing this on the wall. Nor these up here. These are all new for sure. So it's more like an ocean kind of font. I love it. I think this is great. Much easier to clean for sure. No doubt. As you can see, this is where they're going to have those bookings of the events right in here, where they put tables out. I mean, it's plenty of room here, as you can see. And then they can cater out for food or whatever event, which is pretty good. Right now they have the Reef up, as you can see here, pretty neat. It's also brighter in this area as well. So taking photographs are much easier at this point, definitely. There's your sharks, shark encounter. Again, this floor, look at this, look at this. Check this out, this is awesome. I think this is where it should be. This is a very good, I think, direction. This was nice. Orlando did this first, as I recall. Not sure if San Diego has the similar effect. This is one of my favorite aquariums right here. I love this aquarium. This is an awesome aquarium. Very colorful. They do have some corals in here. As you can see right there, they got that particular one is beautiful. But look at the colors of the fish in there. Isn't that awesome? Pretty neat. I know, right? Here's a little something about, if you ever want to learn about corals and stuff, this video is very good. Here's the sharkaroos, followed by the other side here. Again, look how bright it is. Just wonderful. Okay, here we go. Some more fish on this side. They're pretty colorful as well. In here you can see all kinds of neat stuff. A lot of stuff is alive too, so some of this coral stuff is really alive. Some branch coral, some looks like brain coral. Not sure what other kind of corals are in there. Very nice. This is a very nice aquarium as well. Very, very pretty. And of course, let's go on to the other side and see what's going on here. We got the little froggies. So these are the poisonous dart frogs from South America. Pretty cool. And there's a few more right there. I always loved this. This exhibit was really cool. Love this. And then you have this, which is the large tank here. It's a big giant round tank. They had moray eels in here, green ones. Sometimes they had some spiny lobsters in here at times. They have some really huge fish in here too. As you can see, look at that. But there's one in particular. He's massive. I don't see him right now, but he's a huge fish. Oh, they got the green moray eel. I see him right here. As you can see right there. But I think the other one is in the back. I did get a glimpse of him. Let me see if I can find him. There he is. See him way back there? So I can zoom in a little bit for you. There he is right there. So there's the other one right there. Pretty cool. I don't see the big giant fish. There's like a, oh, there he is. He's way back there as well. Let me see if I can zoom in again. He's right there. He is a massive, massive size fish. Guy's big. This was the brackish water for many years. I'm not sure what it is now. You've got all kinds of file fish and neat stuff. Look at these guys. Look how pretty those are. Sometimes they have clams in here that have some kind of electric, there is one, with an electric pulse in it, right there. I don't see any electric pulsing going on, so. And some, by some weird reason, they do move, I don't know. They are able to move. They got some gobies in here, just chilling out, as you can see. And some live rock with some, all kinds of living stuff on it. This is a cool looking fish right here. Love this guy, very colorful. So anyway, this is the new effect that they put in. I love it. I think it's a great idea. What do you guys think? Leave your comments below. Let me know what you think.